conversation.
It makes you feel good, and I say do it. I don't know what you wear.
much to May Uncle Tia and his wife and their beautiful daughter. You guys created some awesome cupcakes. They spent so much time on it. So I want to thank you guys for all your hard work and your time. You know, I'll forever be in debt to you guys. And you know, if I pay you guys back, it'll be my time. But anyways, you know, I'm really happy for my daughter. I hope that you guys mention her name and when you guys talk about, you know, kids having success, you know, whether it's academic or athletic. From a very young age, I knew that she, you know, I never told her, but I just had a feeling that she was going to become somebody very important, you know, that she was going to make big strides, you know, a little girl from, you know, a little bone girl that nobody knew, you know, that nobody gave a chance. She came, she started to play golf, you know, nobody ever said, hey, you know, who's this girl, and when she came on the scene, it was just like, you know, here I am, and I have all you guys to thank for that. Her. Like I said, golf is really hard to come out and watch, but you know, all the texts and all the calls I got from you guys, I really appreciate that. So, I want to thank all of you. You know, if I don't say it individually, I really do mean it. And, you know, I'm just really happy that you guys are here to help me celebrate. So, that's all I have to say. But I'm going to say a couple words in Hmong.
Met so many wonderful people, and we're so blessed. What an opportunity it has been for MACHEN for us to go on trips when Mr. DeChambeau invited MACHEN to Canada, you know, when she went along. I mean, these are memories that MACHEN will never, ever forget. I mean, you know, she's been to so many places that she'll never forget, met so many people that she'll never forget, that we will never forget. You know, MACHEN's coach, Mr. Webb, you know, Mr. Davidson, they've supported her along, you know, and I'm so thankful and so appreciative that MACHEN had this opportunity, and golf really has opened the door for her, and I encourage and inspire other, you know, so many young children here to say, you know, MACHEN can do it, you guys can do it, and this is just the beginning for MACHEN. This is just the next chapter, the next journey for her, and she's worked really hard the last 8 years. We've had a lot of sacrifices. We've missed so many birthdays, so many trips, so many vacations that we have not been to for our family and friends. So we have sacrificed a lot, and we hope you guys understand it, you know, that, but all in support, you know, for our child because of her passion, because of her hard work and her ethics. And so, you know, we're very, very blessed. You know, we are just so appreciative that everyone had taken the time to come here today to join us for this joyous moment for our family. It could not have been done. Like again, King has thanked you know, my family and King's mom and brother that came so far from Minnesota to join us. So, you know, we're just so blessed and so fortunate. My turn?
Okay, I don't have it memorized like my parents, but I did type it up.
Alright, here it goes. Okay, I stand here today as a high school graduate. These 13 years of school have flown by. I remember being in first grade at Panther Creek and having fun was all that mattered. Just a small child, I had no idea what path was ahead of me. Today I'm happy to say that that path has just really begun. They say life is a journey, not a destination. You have to go through many obstacles in your life. It doesn't matter if they are hard or easy. Life never stops. It may pause and you never know what will happen next. If it were a destination, you would never be able to move forward and keep dreaming. God has blessed me with the most wonderful parents ever. These 18 years have been an amazing ride and will probably be the sweetest years of my life. Obviously, I don't remember much about the first few years of living with my parents, except I do remember being spanked every so often. They've always taught me how to do the right things in life, and that's why I appreciate them so much. Even though I am 18, I will always want to learn more from them, and I will always take their advice. Parents never stop teaching, and we should never stop learning from them. I'll always be thankful that they let me make decisions for myself. They have been my number one supporters. My dad and mom never fail to tell me I love you or express their affection with hugs and kisses. Thank you for being the best parents anyone could ask for. To my brother, Jordan, who I love so much, you're so big. Have fun in high school, and always remember I'm just a text or call away. Unfortunately, you'll still have to come watch me play golf. Ha, ha, ha. Okay, to all my friends, I cannot express how important your friendship means to me. I've learned that friends can depend on each other, support each other, even though we play against each other. We still wish the best for one another. Thanks for the shoulders to lean on and the many reasons to smile. To some of you, I may only see once in a long time, but always have a special place in my heart for you. Okay. To my best friend.
Is that me?
I'm just kidding. Okay. I'm so happy to have found such a great friend in you. You have always been there for me, and I promise to always be there in return. Okay, without you by my side, I would not have achieved many things. You have brought me much joy. You have always encouraged me to do my best. We've had some great memories together, and I know more will come. As we travel separate ways to college, I know our friendship will keep growing. We may not see each other for months, but I know we'll always keep in touch. I'll make sure to come visit you at the beautiful Point Loma campus if you promise to come visit me back home in Fresno. Thanks for being a wonderful friend.
Yeah.
Coach Davidson and Coach Webb, I'm so glad that I went to Clovis High. You've made my high school experience that much better. Thanks for the endless encouragement. I wish that I could have won state for both of you, but two Valley champions, okay. Thank you to all my aunts and uncles that came to help out with my party. Aunt May and Bella, thank you for making all this wonderful dessert. Aunt Zong and Aunt Jen for preparing dinner. Auntie Lee and Auntie Chang for taking the time and effort to make it here. I really appreciate it. To all my aunts, uncles, and cousins, if it weren't for all you guys, I would not be the person I am today. Thank you for always supporting me and believing in me. Most of all, I want to express thanks to my grandma and my Uncle David, who traveled so far from Minnesota to celebrate this special day with me. To end my speech, I want to thank everyone for coming to celebrate my graduation. I hope all of you will continue to follow me as I continue my education and golf at Fresno State. I hope that I have inspired many of you to follow your hopes and dreams. Never let anyone tell you you can't do it. Never stop trying, never stop dreaming, and always believe. Thank you for all that you have given me. Of all the gifts, love is the best.
and that's it.
This is for all of you that know, this is my father-in-law,
okay? Yeah.
And this is Machen's grandpa. And this is my mom, she's from Minnesota. And this is my mother-in-law, and they live here in Fresno, but, and that's my brother over there, David. He's from Minnesota too, so, and everyone else kinda, you know, this is all family. You guys know that, you guys are all family, so, you know, every time we have little get-togethers, you know, my friend Shannon always says, little.
Yep.
I love you.
Stand.